Guys, I just wanted to give a quick video on the update that Matthew Lang, missing person that I just did a video on recently. He was found deceased on Tuesday. I'll read this real quick. This is his mother. It just says, and this was posted today. So it just says, Matthew Lang's body was found by search and rescue on Tuesday afternoon. Thank you, everyone, for your thoughts and prayers, and to my special candlelighters. You know who you are. Matthew was a very private person. With respect for him, we aren't going to be announcing the details as well. There's still an active major crimes case on this. Please know that Detective Wilson, the lead on the case, has been the kindest, sincere, and a true man of integrity. I'll miss you forever, son. I'll love you forever. My baby, you'll always be. That's very heartbreaking, and it's a very sad outcome. You know, there's no articles on it because, like I said, this was just posted. There's no info on, you know, what happened. And it looks like there's an investigation still going on. So I guess I will, if I find out anything, you know, any updates or if I hear anything, I'll definitely let everybody know. But actually, there's one article and I'll just read this real quick. And all this one just says, Matthew Lang, death, dead. Missing Matthew Lang of Bend, Oregon has died. Cause of death is unknown. Missing Matthew Lang of Bend, Oregon has died. According to the following statements posted on social media on November 19th, 2020. Okay, so the Aware Foundation on Twitter put an update, and it just says, we're saddened to break the news that Matthew Lang was found deceased. The family would like to thank everyone for your prayers and your help. They asked to respect their privacy. This is an ongoing investigation, and no further information will be provided at this time. So, yeah, I'm sure, you know, like I said, if he was found Tuesday, I'm sure they had to confirm and then DNA, and then the family had to process it. So today's Thursday. So, yeah, that would probably be about right for it to be announced. But very sad, very, very sad outcome. I was hoping they were going to find this young man. But he has been found deceased. So any more updates, if I hear anything else, I will definitely update everyone. But all right, have a great rest of your afternoon. All right, thanks.